led by you. Everything that will not praise your name, everything that will not bring glory to your name, it will not happen in this hall tonight in the mighty name of Jesus. We commit this occasion into your care. We ask, oh God, that you occupy your rightful position. We ask, oh God, that your angels will surround this neighborhood. Your angels will surround this hall, so that every man, every woman that has come to join in this celebration, they will go home celebrating in the name of Jesus. As we have come to join those who are celebrating, so shall it be that even we ourselves will have reasons to celebrate in our houses, in our homes, even in our ministries, in the mighty name of Jesus. We ask, oh God, that a very rough rain has fallen, and some people are still on their way. People are still asking, oh, where's the address? Where are we going to? We ask, oh God, that the angel of God will lead any man, any woman who is headed to this occasion today, and they will arrive here safely in the mighty name of Jesus. We surrender all to you. We remove flesh and we ask spirit to take control. We ask Almighty God to take charge. And I say, you, my brother, you, my sister, because you have come to celebrate with the Agopai family, when you come, 100 people will answer you in the name of Jesus. When it is your time to celebrate, people will surrender you to celebrate with you also in the mighty name of Jesus. At the end of it, my Father, let all the glory that we have said earlier, all the honor and all the praise be yours, and let the blessing be ours. So shall it be. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Thank you very much, my dear brothers and my dear sisters. Please, let's take our seat. Okay. Well, if you are able to all the glory must be to them, to them, for he is worthy of our praise. Of our praise, no man on earth should give glory to himself. All the glory must be to the Lord. One more time. All the glory must be to the Lord, to the Lord. For he is worthy of our praise, of our praise. No man glory to himself. All the glory must be to the Lord. From the bottom of our heart to the depth of our soul, this is our heart confession. This is our confession. This is what we trust in. This is what we believe in. That all the glory, all the honor, all the majesty, and all the adoration is ascribed unto our God, the maker of all good things. And we say, God, we want you to take preeminence in this place. We want to commit this occasion into your care. Every one of us, man, woman, boy, girl, we want to feel your impact. We want to feel your presence, even as we felicitate with our brother. And so, Father, we are asking that everything we are going to do today, let it be supervised by you. Let it be directed by you. Let it be led by you. Everything that will not praise your name, everything that will not bring glory to your name, it will not happen in this hall tonight in the mighty name of Jesus. We commit this occasion into your care. We ask, oh God, that you occupy your rightful position. We ask, oh God, that your angels will surround this neighborhood. Your angels will surround this hall, so that every man, every woman that has come to join in this celebration, they will go home celebrating in the name of Jesus. As we have come to join those who are celebrating, so shall it be that even we ourselves will have reasons to celebrate in our houses, in our homes, even in our ministries, in the mighty name of Jesus. We ask, oh God, that
A very rough rain has fallen, and some people are still on their way. People are still asking, oh, where's the address? Where are we going to? We ask, oh God, that the angel of God will lead any man, any woman who is headed to this occasion today, and they will arrive here safely in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. We surrender all to you. We remove flesh and we ask spirit to take control. Amen. We ask Almighty God to take charge. Amen. And I say, you, my brother, you, my sister, because you have come to celebrate with the Agopai family, when you call, 100 people will answer you in the name of Jesus. Amen. When it is your time to celebrate, people will surrender you to celebrate with you also. Amen. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. At the end of it, my Father, let all the glory that we have said earlier, all the honor and all the praise be yours, and let the blessing be ours. So shall it be. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Thank you very much, my dear brothers and my dear sisters. Please, let's take our seat. Participate in everything that's going to happen here. We've covered this place with the authority of the Word of God and with the power of the Most High. So whatever you are doing, feel free. You are in your Father's house. Just behave like a baby in the presence of the Father, and you'll be okay. Trust me, you'll be okay.
Hello, everyone. Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.